Buongiorno a tutti. Thanks for joining me again in my little kitchen here in Lecce in the south of Italy. My name is Francesco, and today I'm going to make a torta salata al radicchio e tonno. That's a savory tart using radicchio and tuna. The radicchio is fresh, the tuna is out of a can in olive oil. I'm going to add some onion, mozzarella, some capers, and some fresh thyme. So those flavors all go really well together. Tuna and capers are great. Mozzarella is going to hold everything together. Slightly bitter radicchio and sweet onion is going to round everything off, and a hint of thyme just to give it an herbal note and make it all pop and taste delicious. It's going to be a very simple and inexpensive healthy recipe. I hope you enjoy it. If you do, give me that thumbs up and please do subscribe and come back and follow me for more. Let's cook. For today's recipe, you are going to need a roll of puff pastry, radicchio, a small can of tuna in olive oil, mozzarella, onion, capers, and thyme.